Hello, this is Cliff at Mueller. I'm here today to show you how to properly install a 32614-10 banana clip to a wire. I'm going to show you today how to properly install a 32614 and the five parts that are associated with it, how to solder it. First, you need to cut the wire an eighth of an inch for simplicity. I've already done the solder of the wire. Install it at a 45-degree angle. The next step is to take the retractable shroud, put it into the bigger plastic piece, take the spring, put it over the banana plug, install it through the back, take the rear cap, and there's an order that it goes into that you can take it and just snap it in the back. There, we've just made a 32614 with 10 gauge wire. And that is how you properly install a 32614 stackable retractable banana plug onto a 10 gauge wire.